Right, guys, so I've just arrived at my destination. Normally, you would report at the gates with your documents, then let you know where to go. Some places, they have automated system, so you just have to put your details in the touch screen. Some just they have just like an intercom, which you speak with somebody. Here it looks like there's actually security at the gate, so I'm just gonna present my documents and then he'll let me know where to go. Actually, is a touchscreen, like I said, which is good. The only thing is I can't reach. So I need to move closer. That's it. Right, so the system just told me to go and park up goods in holding area, so that's what I'm gonna do. I will probably have to go to see somebody in the inbound office or deliveries office, so they'll let me know which bay I can go to. Okay, so I've got an allocated bay now, and that's bay 37. Let's go find it. I think, yeah, it's just by the entrance. Thank you. probably the light turned green, and that means that we're good to go. I've already been in the office and took the keys, and now we are. I'm gonna pull off the bay, close the doors, and then head towards my next destination, which is actually 12 minutes away from here.